Today, we are at the Ballantyne Country Club for the fourth annual Philip M. Davis Memorial Golf Tournament, sponsoring our Male Leadership Academy of Charlotte. Wow, this is a great opportunity to be able to support our young boys in our Christian Academy and to help see them raise up as young men of character, of integrity.
Here today just to fellowship, but more importantly, we're here to raise funds for scholarship opportunities. At the same time, to assist the Male Leadership Academy of Charlotte.
Education is just like anything else that has a value. There's a price tag to it, and there are expenses involved. So any time that you can chip in, whatever amount you can chip in, I mean, every dollar helps. So certainly, you know that there are kids in situations where this education will be extremely valuable, but due to family circumstances, they might not be able to afford it. So if we can help out one deserving young man that can't afford it, that's what it's all about.
To get started off on the right track with, good Christian teaching and morals, it teaches, young boys how to, what's right and what's wrong, and just gets them on the right track. I mean, it's absolutely critical.
I think because of the youth right now and the way the world is changing right now, we need to be sure that we make men of character and integrity.
We want to increase our partnerships, support with our Male Leadership Academy. And so with that, we can do and create other opportunities for our young boys, therefore increasing our enrollment and creating opportunities for our young boys.
These are young men that we want to invest in so that their lives are productive. And you never know, when they grow up, they may be the ones that are operating on you as a doctor. They may be the ones taking your case as a lawyer. They may be the ones that will go on to be CEOs of Fortune 500 companies. And that's what we're developing. We're developing these young men so that they can grow up to be citizens in this day and age, and to be able to share their gifts and their talents with the world around them.